for him now in this steel cage match.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
Malik able to avoid impact.
Overhand connects.
Vicious right for him.
From behind, German suplex. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Full impact. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Andre gets fended off. Boom. Oh, saw it coming. Switches it back around. Able to stop him here. Really showing his awareness.
Oh, Kalisto keeps him away.
Trying desperately to escape. Oh. And finds a counter.
We might have a successful escape on our hands.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment? He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The sprint up the cage is on. Fortitude being tested with every step. And he did it.